Ah, Toga, I love camping with you in the middle of the night. This is so fun. We're eating our marshmallows. We're having a grand spanking time. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. I brought my custom-made chiseled 1922 family relic chair with me. And I'm pretty relaxed, really.
Did you hear that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear anything.
I swear I just heard like some leaves rustling or something. What was that?
It was probably just the wind. You know, we are in the forest.
What was that noise? What?
Wait, is that Cash?
Wait. I love Cash. Wait, it's Cash.
Oh my gosh. Come on, let's go check it out.
Yo, hey, Cash, what's up? We love your content, dude. Wait.
Killer?
I don't think that's Cash. I don't think that's Cash. I don't think that's Cash! I don't think that's Cash! Run! Get out! We gotta go! Doga, where are you? Go! Run! He's coming! He's catching up! Oh my god, that's so scary! Who is that guy? It's like Killer Cash!
Oh my gosh, they're throwing bombs!
Quickly, run! This is bad! He's trying to kill us, dude! We gotta get back to our house quick!
Quickly go!
No! Toga, I have an arrow on my leg! I got shot! Toga!
An arrow? Oh no! Daddy, quickly! I can pull it out! Alright, I think that's good! Come on, go!
How did you do that? Alright, let's go! Keep on running! We're almost home!
Okay, quickly, cross the river. Surely they can't cross rivers. Come on,
okay.
Go!
I mean, Cash is just a little kid. Surely he can't swim.
Well, they're thinking about it. Uh-oh.
What the?
Run!
Get home! He's right behind us! We gotta get inside the doors and lock it fast!
Oh, no, please. Okay, we're going to your house. Yours is closer.
Get inside. Toga, hurry up. Get inside. Oh, my God. Who is that guy?
I thought it was Cash, but I think it's just like a killer who's dressed up as Cash or something. And, oh, man, I think it's like some kind of stalker because they were right next to our campsite.
Oh, my God, bro. We were having such a fun time camping and this lunatic just interrupted that. Wait, where did he go?
I'm not sure.
Is that him?
Go ahead and check.
No, don't go outside, you idiot! Get back inside!
Sorry!
Where'd he go? Toga?
Oh, I don't know.
The window's broken. Toga, he's right there! Toga, the window's broken!
Upstairs!
Go! Block it off with the marshmallow!
Okay. Alright, they're already inside!
Dude, what are we going to
fix the window like 3 videos ago!
I'm sorry, I didn't know it was still broken. What are we gonna do? He's literally probably inside the house!
Oh man. Okay. Oh my gosh, and he's right there as well.
Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Toga, we need a plan. How are we gonna take down Killer Cash?
I think I know someone who specializes in creepy things. I don't know if it's anything specific like this, but... Oh, man. We have to give it a try, all right? We have to!
I think we're talking about the same person. You're talking about our friend Etho, right?
Oh, yeah, Etho! Oh, man, we haven't seen him in ages, have we?
Yeah. What was that? He's breaking the window! Go! Jump on the balcony! Go!
Etho's house! It's really far away! Really, really far away!
Hey, it's actually just right here.
Oh wow, cool. Okay, we'll get inside quickly!
Go! Close the door quick! Oh my god.
Oh man, is Etho home?
Etho, are you here? Etho, please tell me you're here.
No, not this food!
What's happening? What's going on? Etho, where are you?
Daisy, no, that's my crib!
What the heck?
Etho?
Etho, what's up?
Doga? What are you guys doing here?
Etho, this is really, really bad. We're being hunted by a Killer Cash right now. We need your help. How do we take this guy down?
A Killer Cash? Bro, tax season was yesterday, man. It's all good. Chill.
I'm talking about Cash, the YouTuber Cash. Nico and Cash. Not Guap Cash.
Cash and Nico. You know, I watched their videos on YouTube. They must be pretty cool guys. Why are you so scared of them?
I thought they were cool, too. And then Cash just starts bolting at us like Usain Bolt, bro.
Bro, I think you guys are just, you know, maybe... Look, it's 3 a.m. I'm sure you guys are hungry. How about I cook you guys up some nice, delicious food with my Hawaiian futuristic style kitchenware? You guys are gonna have to give me a couple minutes. Maybe step outside. Give me a minute.
I don't know if we want to go outside. We'll go in the garage. Come on. Let's just go in the metal garage.
Oh my god. Oh, this is really bad. Where is he?
Sorry, guys. I need to go down to my pantry. 1 minute.
Okay.
The pantry?
Just take your time cooking. Just take your time.
Yeah, no worries. I just need my secret ingredient.
I don't know about this. I think Ethan might be plotting something against us.
Plotting something?
Yeah, like...
What?
Oh, hey, man. He must be plotting something against us. Wait a minute!
Oh! It's him! It's him! Go! Get inside! Get inside!
Ethan! Ethan!
Ethan, where'd you go?
I'm still in the basement, guys. What's going on? Hey, guys. What's up?
What the...
Sorry about that. My basement's seeing some renovations right now. Are you guys hungry?
Yeah. Thank you so much. We're so hungry right now.
All right. Well, I cooked up my special limited edition sandwich I made just for you guys.
Oh, this looks delicious. Oh, my God.
Daisy sandwich. I'm not going to ask. But wow, that did taste pretty good. Have some of mine. Seriously, you know, since you cooked it and everything, I think you should have some.
Oh, thank you, but I'm on a diet right now, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna eat this delicious-looking sandwich to take my mind off of Killer Cash, and oh my god, that was so good, dude! What'd you put in that?
You know, I hunt the loudest and most annoyingest of creatures. They tend to taste pretty good, but it's a secret.
Interesting. Wait, guys, after eating that sandwich, I feel more... Wait, guys, after eating that sandwich, I feel a lot more focused, and I just remember something really important.
Oh, what's that?
I've heard of this guy, Killer Cash. I've heard this legend when I was a kid.
That's cool.
Yeah, good to know, man.
No,
yeah,
guys. Yes, the legend says that he comes out at night and he hunts down people like us. But there's one way to stop him.
Cool. Anyway, so you want to learn about that recipe?
Yeah, that recipe.
Guys, focus! We're getting hunted by a freaking serial killer! There's only one way to stop-
I haven't seen this serial killer this whole time, man. I don't know what you're talking about. I think you guys are crazy.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah.
You're a boo-boo shark, you're a poo-poo plark.
Whoa, this is a guest and you're being an old man, like usual. You're an old man, all right?
Well, I never would have guessed that you'd be just as funky with the attitude as you are. But guys, there's only one way to stop Killer Cash. We have to blow him up with a special kind of dynamite called the Cash Dynamite.
Oh.
Yes. And it's very hard to acquire. I think it's in a very secret dungeon somewhere that we have to find.
Where do we find the dungeon? Like, how do we find it? Do we need, like, a map? Do we need to talk to someone, like, very adventurous? Do we need, like, where's the old wise guy? Is he, like, on vacation or something?
I think he's on vacation right now. Yeah, oh my god. But I think I know where we can find a map. Don't worry.
Well, lead the way. I'm not going outside first because you know who's out there. So go ahead.
Etho, I think you should stay here. It's safer here. I don't want you to get kidnapped by Killer Cash.
All right, whatever you say, Denny. But you know, I think things are really okay. I'm not sure what you're so scared about.
Oh my god, if you can just see him, he's so scary. But Doga, let's get a move on. We're going to find the map to the Cash Dynamite and we're going to defeat Killer Cash.
Well, I have to come with you.
Yes, do, bro. Come on. No, don't be a little whiny baby.
Let's go. Fine. Let's just get over and done with. Come on, old man.
Thank you, Ethan.
Nice seeing you guys.
Stay safe. Bye. Stay safe.
Bye.
All right, Doga. We got to be very, very careful because Killer Cash could be around here anywhere. But I think I know exactly where we can find a map to the Cash Dynamite. And it is beyond there.
Oh, yeah. We'll do it quickly because I feel like we're being watched. I have just got that chilling feeling.
I feel like we're being watched too. Okay, we gotta go, dude. Let's just keep on moving very carefully and just try not to run into Killer Cash anymore because that guy really, really scares me.
Oh man, me too. He gives me the heebie-jeebies.
But Doga, I've heard legends about this place. You see that giant temple at the top of the mountain? That is where we can find the map to the Cash Dynamite.
Wait, that rickety old castle thing?
Yeah, no one's ever been up there for an eternity.
Eternity? Man, I've heard stories from my mom and dad about that place.
Oh my god, Doga, I don't think anyone has been up here for like literally hundreds of years. It looks so old and crusty.
Oh, yeah, it does. I've heard stories about this place. About that little girl who went inside and never came out.
Oh my god, that does not sound too Cash Money.
Oh, I get it, because we're being chased out by Cash, literally!
Exactly! Alright, let's be quiet. We don't want to attract the attention of Killer Cash, but we've made it to the top of the hill and to the temple. Let's go inside.
Let's hope Cash doesn't get mad that we're at this area. Oh, man.
Enter at your own risk. Do not enter at night. Are you serious? We are literally entering and at night. Oh, my God. But we have to. Man. We have to defeat Killer Cash. Okay. Let's proceed with caution, though. I'm so scared he could be in here.
What are we even looking for?
We're looking for the map so we can get the Cash Dynamite, okay? The map should be somewhere in a chest around here. Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know. Oh my gosh, there's an underground area here, look!
Are you kidding me? Okay, let's go down here, maybe we can crawl through here, maybe we can find something that could be of use to us?
Whoa, this place is kind of swag.
Doga, I think I found the little girl you were talking about who entered and never came out.
Where? Oh no. Yeah, let's not go this way. Maybe it's too dangerous. Yeah. Maybe we should go somewhere else.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I mean, this is a- I'm good.
This is a spot Killer Cash could trap us in pretty easily, so we need to get out of here fast. Okay, let's just go ahead and try to find a way up.
A way up?
Wait, look, look, there's the staircase right here, right here.
Oh, really? Hold on. Okay, well, careful, because it's kind of shaky. I'm pretty sure this is like 100 years old.
Yeah, okay, let's just be very, very careful, Doga. Okay, we're inside the temple now, and look, there's another staircase up, but let's look around first.
Okay. Oh! Oh
what, you see something? You see something? You see something? You silly, stop!
Oh, man, sorry. Oh, man, I got so scared because this trapdoor just landed on my head. And
bro,
I
this is no time
over.
To this is no time to clown around. We're getting chased by Killer Cash!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to clown around. I'm just scared, okay?
Okay, let's just go up the stairs. I'm scared too, Doga, but as long as we're together, nothing can stop us. Ah! He's here! 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 No, 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 no! Where do we go? Where do we go? Go, 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 go!
I'm stuck! Ah, stepdad, come, please! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Get out of there, Doga! Get out of there! Come on, hurry!
I'm trying! Run, 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 run!
He's right behind you!
No! Go! Go! Find us already!
In the store! Go! 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 Okay! Okay!
Okay! I think we lost him. I think we lost. Oh man! Okay. Can we make like a way? Okay. Maybe we can go back through the front door and then like kind of avoid him that way. All right.
Maybe. Good idea. Okay. We're gonna have to jump out the window though. Let's go.
Ooh. Okay. Get down quickly. Quickly. Okay. Okay. Don't make much noise. Or
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah. Keep sneaky so he doesn't see us.
Okay. Okay. Wait, what's up there?
He's
up there.
Right there. He's right there. Okay. Shh.
Okay. We gotta sneak right past him. All right. I'm going that way. Hold on, I got an idea.
Oh my god, this is so scary!
Okay, so in my hand, I got a snowball. All right, I can make them look all the way over there. Okay.
Good idea.
Oh no, what's over there? What's over there? Oh, they're looking. Okay, go.
Nice. Okay, go. Let's go fast. Let's go fast. I think the map is up here. Let's go.
Go up, up, upsie. Oh, how far up do we have to go?
I don't know, Doga. I just know the map is in here somewhere, but I don't know exactly where it is. Maybe it's in these barrels. Nothing. Okay, nothing. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Dang it!
There's a bunch of chests up here. Could it be here?
Really? Really? Wait, let me look inside.
Yeah, okay, you look. There's so many boxes there.
Okay, nothing here. Nothing here. I found it! I found it! It's right here! Map to the cast dynamite! I found it!
Oh my gosh, you did! You did find it! Here, grab it.
Let's go. Okay, let me look on this map and I see it. Yes, in the top right corner of the map, you can see cash dynamite. So that's exactly where the cash dynamite is.
Oh my gosh, cash money! Okay, how are we gonna get out of here though? I'm pretty sure we're being surrounded right now.
Doga, I think I just saw something around the corner. He's here, he's up here. Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go! Okay, go, downstairs!
Go,
okay,
hurry, we make too much noise,
they definitely know we're here! Oh. Quickly, down this way!
Is he coming? Where does he go? Where'd he go?
I'm not sure.
Oh, let's just go, just freaking go, dude, let's go!
Alright, go, go!
Go, 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 just get as far away from there as you can.
Where did he go?
Alright, go, 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 he's still back in the temple. I don't think he saw us escape, so we should have bought a little bit of time for ourselves.
Oh, never mind, sorry. I must be seeing things.
Really?
Okay, well, where does the map lead? Where does the map lead? Quickly, come on.
Okay, I think the map is pointing us this way, so let's just keep going to the top right corner. Where is he?
Alright.
Where's Killer Cash? Where is he?
I don't know.
Okay, I haven't seen him in a little bit. I think we're safe for now. Let's just keep on going this way. Okay, the map is pointing us in this way, and wait. Oh, we don't gotta get through this maze, do we?
Oh my god, it's not that much of a maze. It's just parallel lines of these sweet berry bushes, alright? But be careful, because the person who owns this place is very scary.
Well, not as scary as Killer Cash. I would much rather run into the owner than run into him. Okay, let's just keep on going very carefully. Hopefully, we don't see Killer Cash in here.
I don't know. The guy who owns this place has a bow. Yeah, I don't think they should see us since it's nighttime and they're probably sleeping. Unless they're nocturnal, that would suck.
Yeah. I don't know why you're worrying about a freaking house owner when we have a serial killer chasing us, dude.
Hey, who's on my property?
What?
Run, go, 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 go!
Those
go,
damn go, kids go, go. Again!
No,
I'll
no,
shoot
no,
you.
No, no, no!
They have a bow! Shot.
Keep running!
Go up, go, go, go!
I didn't even see him, what? Oh, he's shooting at me! What the freaking chicken? Go, go, go!
Go outside, Daddy, to your right!
Okay, I'm jumping over! Parkour! Alright, good. Okay, we made it out of the maze, good.
And stay out!
This is so freaking scary. But Doga, we're getting closer to the Cash Dynamite. We just have to keep on forging ahead. We will get there, and we will defeat Cash.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Oh, we're back inside the woods, dude. It's so freaking scary.
Okay, well, I think that scary person or whatever Cash is pretty far away right now, but oh, where are we going? Come on.
All right, we're getting closer. Don't worry. We're getting closer and closer. And, oh, I see him. I get up behind the tree. Get behind the tree.
Okay, all right. Sorry. Oh my gosh, careful.
Where'd he go? He's up there.
Wait, okay, he's going towards us. No, he doesn't know where we're at. Okay, I got the snowball again, okay? I'm just going to throw it.
All right, throw a snowball so he gets distracted.
I think he heard that. He did. Go.
Run. Quick. Keep hiding behind trees.
Run.
I'm scared to go further. He's right there. Doka, did he see you? Are you good?
No, I'm right behind you. He didn't see me at all. We're good, I think. Please. Okay, come on. Where does the map lead us? We're going to go quickly.
Oh, he's looking around. This is so scary. Okay, I think I'm just going to have to make a run for it. Doki, he's coming toward me. Okay, I got to keep on hiding behind this tree so he doesn't see where I am. Oh, he's right behind the tree. I'm running. Doka, I'm running. I'm literally running, dude.
Wait, there's a bit of a pathway here. Oh, that could lead to something, right?
There's a pathway. Yeah, you're right. Wait, we're like right on top of it. What the heck?
We are. Okay, keep going up. Follow the bricks.
You're right. Okay, maybe it's up here. Wait, it probably is up here because on the map it says we were literally right on top of the cache dynamite.
Oh, Luligwitty up the hill. Luligwitty.
Doka, what is this structure right here?
Wait. I think this is that like rickety old church.
A church? Oh my god.
Oh, what is it with old places? I heard there was another little girl called like Jessica or something. I got taken and killed in here.
This is really. Oh, I see him. He's right there.
No. Oh, I don't have another snowball.
Doka?
Yeah, get inside the church, get inside!
He's coming! Go! Down here! Barricade!
Okay, go!
Down here!
Look us in! Oh, they can break blocks, damn it! Okay, block that. Okay, we've got the metal trapdoor done. Oh, okay, man.
He's not getting down here.
They're right outside. Oh, they're breaking through quickly. Okay, Denny, look around. What do we have to find? There's Jessica!
Oh my god! But Doka, there's a chest right here, and I think inside this chest, we will find it. The cache dynamite. Let's see. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, I'm taking off. It's mine.
We found it. The cache dynamite. We found it.
Great. What do we do now? Do we just like throw it in here? Oh no, it's too enclosed.
We are way too enclosed. Okay. We're going to blow ourselves up. We need to get to a nice open spot, and we need to lure him to an open spot so we can blow him up.
Oh wait, I just realized I locked myself in. I gotta go creative mode. Oh no, okay. Wait, oh, he's right there. Get down. Oh, wait, okay, he's looking out the window there.
Right. Be quiet.
I think this might be the perfect time. I'll be honest, in an enclosed space, he can't really run from us, can he? What do you think? Should we blow him now?
I think we just let him have it. 3, 2, 1, let's just let him have it!
Oh! Up here!
Go, run! Did that do it?
Did it? I'm not sure. Killer Cash!
Okay.
Oh my gosh!
Did we do it? I think we did it, dude! I think we might have done it!
He's behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
Run!
Let's go!
Quickly, throw more dynamite!
Go! Let him have it! But don't we need to run? This dynamite is dangerous, bro! We need to run!
I'm running!
Oh my god! Run!
Quickly, there's a town down here. Follow the pathway quickly.
Let's go. Doka, down here.
Shortcut. We don't need the railings.
Jump off, parkour. Oh, I'm so cool. Oh, more dynamite. Did you see him?
I think I saw him up the hill. Quickly, keep running.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like he's really low in health.
He's right there. Run. Blow him up. I need to run though.
Oh my gosh.
We can actually hit him with dynamite here, Denny.
We actually gotta hit him.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, we need to lure him to an open area so we do not miss.
No, I think we need to lure him to an enclosed area, like a house or something, so that when the TNT goes up, he can't just leave the room.
Okay, good idea. Let's lure him into a house.
Okay, well, there's a bunch of houses here. Oh, who's the unlucky family that's gonna get their house blown up? Oh, no. Okay, well.
Okay, Doka, I think we can go inside here and,
Hey, ma'am, you might want to evacuate. Okay, good. They're leaving. They left.
All right. Nice. I think Killer Crash will come inside here, and there are a lot of doors we can run out of, so we have to lure him inside, and then what if we run around here and then, like, jump off the balcony and blow it up? I think that would be the perfect strat.
Wait, that's genius, but,
Hey, Killer Crash! Up here! Noob!
Yeah! Noob! Boo-boo shark!
Yeah! You know why you're called Killer Cash? Because you made no cash, bro.
Good one, Denny.
He's inside. He's inside.
Uh oh. Okay.
He's coming up. Throw the dynamite. Throw all the dynamite you have. And run! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, do you think it worked?
Did that do it?
Let's go check it out. All right, going quickly. Go quickly. Is there anything here? Please, there has to be something.
Please tell me that did it. Please tell me that blew him up. Wait, no.
What?
He's still alive.
I'm sick of this. Do you have any plans to get this guy done? I don't know how to kill him.
Doga, I'm going to go and confront him with the last of my dynamite. It's now or never. We have to blow him up.
Okay, you know what? We might need to sacrifice ourselves.
Yeah, Doga. I think that's what we need to do because I think we keep on missing. But if we go there and blow him up right next to us, we should be able to kill him and stop him from being terrifying to other people.
It was nice knowing you, Denny.
Doga, we have to do this.
We have to. Let's do it.
Let's go. Killer Cash is done for. All right, let's go, Doga. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, man. Surely he's gone. Oh, man.
He's right up there.
We've been using these explosive hot dogs this whole time. Oh, my gosh. You know what? I give up. Come over here, huh?
Get over here, Killer Cash. You are bad at Minecraft. Come here.
Yeah, we're not afraid of you.
Okay, Doga. This is it. Let's go. Let's light him up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Wait.
What?
Wait, please, please, please. No, stop. You're burning the village. Do you understand what your actions are doing?
What do you mean what our actions are doing? We're doing this to stop you. It says, when can you talk?
Stop. I could always talk. You just never talked to me.
Bro, you were chasing us the entire time. What are you doing?
I thought we were playing tag.
Playing tag?
What?
Bro, who initiated a game of tag? Oh my god. So you thought this whole time we were blowing up houses, screaming our heads off because we were playing tag?
I mean, I guess when you put it like that, I thought the screams was just from the screams of laughter, but oh gosh, I might have scared a lot of people back when last week. But anyway, you guys realize you're burning down my home, right? That's a forest fire right there.
Oh, I guess it kind of is. Oh man. But why did you just say something? Are you shy or something? Like,
well, my mom told me, you know, that I shouldn't talk to strangers, but I've been so lonely the past 100 years, so I just wanted to play some tag.
Wait, come to think of it, you did approach us while we were camping, so did you just want to go camping with us?
Yeah, I smelled marshmallows or something. You know, those are my favorite food, you know?
Oh my god, well, we are so sorry for assuming you wanted to kill us, and as luck would have it, there's a fire right here. How about we just cook some marshmallows, and we'll call it a day?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, sure. I would like that, actually. Thank you.
In fact, the fire's not actually hot enough, guys.
What are you doing?
I think I've got an idea to make it even better.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm Denny.
And I'm Doga.
And I'm Killer Cash.
And we're done. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.